After high decibel campaigning by various political parties and big guns ended on Saturday evening, the much-touted Bihar Assembly polls began with voters voting in the first phase of the elections on Monday. Voters in various regions queued up outside the polling booths to cast their ballot.
इस बार विकास मुद्दा होगा और विकास पे ही हम लोग वोट देंगे. क्या विकास हुआ है पिछले बार उसको देख करके ही वोट देंगे इस बार.
कैसा नेता चाहते हैं, कैसा आपका प्रदर्शन?
स्वच्छ छवि का, जो काम करे, ऐसा नहीं कि जीत जाए उसके बाद घर में जाकर बैठ जाए.
हम लोगों को सुरक्षा चाहिए और हम बिहार में सरकार का बदलाव होना चाहिए और काम होना चाहिए, अमन के चैन जीना चाहिए, आदमी को सुरक्षा होना चाहिए, मोहल्ला का नाला गली साफ होना चाहिए, नाला बनना चाहिए, रोड बनना चाहिए, विकास होना चाहिए, और क्या चाहेंगे हम लोग.
More than 1.35 crore electorates are expected to cast their ballots at 12,686 polling stations spread over 10 districts to seal the fate of 583 candidates, including 54 women, for 49 seats of the 243-seat Bihar Assembly. Elaborate security arrangements are in place for the election, which will decide if the Mahagathbandhan succeeded in overpowering the BJP-led NDA or not. More than 1,20,000 paramilitary jawans have been deployed besides the Bihar police personnel. Every polling station is being manned by the Central Paramilitary Force. Bihar will go for polls in a five-phase election from 12th October and end on 5th November. Counting of votes will take place on 8th November. Correspondent Ajay from Jammu and Pawan from Samastipur for ANI.